Well, North Carolina man is making big changes. He's lost more than half of himself. Meet Steve Nicander. Last summer, he couldn't even stand. He weighed almost 600 pounds. But the Iredell County man has shed more than 230 pounds and is looking to lose even more, not through surgery or dieting, but through simple hard work. And he says he's far from done. He started a Facebook group getting others motivated.
He says, "I can't believe you've done it." And he says, "You give me hope." And that's what I'm trying to do.
Very inspiring. Steve's goal is to get down to 240 pounds by this time next year.